Good morning, Spanish River.
I'm Ava Malik.
I'm Brett Kapicki, and today is Thursday, August 15th. Attention, senior boys, if you're interested in joining Powderpuff, go to room 8126 to pick up forms and get more information during lunch.
The first practice will be next Thursday, August 22nd. Also, freshmen, if you're planning to run for class office, your applications are due today, so don't forget to turn them in. Now, on to the pledge, a moment of silence, and then the desk with Ethan and Yair.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Ethan Feingold.
And I'm Hadley Pastelnik, not Yair, and Ethan's going to start us off.
A girls' basketball fall workout information meeting is tomorrow, Thursday, August 15th, in room 8146 at 3:30 p.m. Any questions, contact Coach Patterson at christopher.patterson@palmbeachschools.org. Calling all demigods, the Spanish River Theater Department is thrilled to announce auditions for the electrifying Percy Jackson pop rock musical, The Lightning Thief. Get ready to unleash your inner hero and bring the epic tale of the demigods to life on stage. Auditions will be held on Wednesday, August 21st from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Callbacks will be Thursday, August 22nd from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. If you think you got what it takes to rock Mount Olympus and battle monsters like Percy and his friends, then join the Google Classroom. Use the class code 4WFYAG3. Don't forget to check the show and rehearsal schedule, read and fill out the Google form, download your audition materials, and prepare your inner god or goddess to bring your A game. We can't wait to see your thunderous talent light up the stage. May the gods be ever in your favor. See you there, future demigods. Now to more details.
The Spanish River Theater Department is thrilled to announce auditions for the electrifying Percy Jackson pop rock musical, The Lightning Thief. The audition date is Wednesday, August 21st from 3 to 6 p.m. with callbacks the next day, Thursday, August 22nd, from 3 to 6 p.m. If you think you've got what it takes to rock Olympus and battle monsters like Percy and his friends, then join the Google Classroom. Use the code 4WFYAG3. Prepare to channel your inner god or goddess and bring your A game. May the gods be ever in your favor.
Anyone interested in trying out for the swimming and diving team, please complete your athletic packet and activate. Tryouts will be on Wednesday, August 21st at 3:30 at the Boca Raton High School pool. If you have any questions, please email stefan.riedel@palmbeachschools.org. Hockey players, tryouts are Saturday at 10:45 at the rink on the beach. Bring your $25 tryout fee. The seven-time state champion cross-country team has already started practicing. There are no tryouts. Everyone will make the team. Show up as soon as your athletic packet is completed and uploaded. Cross country, practice starts at 3:30 p.m. sharp. We meet in the hallway of the 2000 building outside the wrestling room. Please be sure to be dressed in comfortable running clothes, including some type of moisture wicking shirt and running shorts. Running shoes, a digital watch and a towel, a refillable water bottle and sunscreen. Now back to Ethan.
Seniors, listen up. I have some major details you need. It's graduation year. Mr. Torres and Ms. Lavelle want to invite all seniors to join the class of 2025 Google Classroom. Code ZAWX63G. Homecoming will be here soon, and you don't want to miss out on any senior announcements. Seniors, Powderpuff is early this year. If you plan to participate, please attend a short meeting after school today, Wednesday, August 14th, to get necessary information and forms to participate. The meeting will be held in room 8126, Ms. Lavelle's classroom, at 3 p.m. Homecoming shirts will be on sale until August 23rd for $25 on school cash online and in person on August 21st at Club Rush if the cash option is preferred. Please see Mr. Torres or Ms. LaBelle for more information. Also, senior apparel to support your class is being sold until August 22nd. Scan the QR code to view and purchase or check the class of 2025 Google Classroom for a link. Now to WSRH reporters Jenna Liu and McKenna Stannard with what seniors are looking forward to this year.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm WSRH reporter Jenna Liu.
And I'm McKenna Stannard. And today we're going to go around asking seniors
questions about their upcoming senior year.
Who am I here with?
Evan Wiltsey.
And what are you most looking forward to during senior year?
I'm most looking forward to winning football games and entering a new chapter into my life after high school.
Who am I here with?
Parker.
Anthony.
And what class are you guys most looking forward to?
French 4 Honors.
Programming with Mr. Mooney.
Am I here with?
I'm Vinny, I already know.
I'm Miguel.
What are you most excited for your upcoming senior year?
Not doing anything.
My teachers, I just want them to be nice, hopefully.
Okay, what dance move are you guys preparing for prom at the end of the year?
I've been practicing my Brazilian, so I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of that.
Who am I here with?
Jacob.
What are you most looking forward to during senior year?
Hanging out with all my friends.
Who am I here with?
Kira Schwartz.
What are you most excited for your upcoming senior year?
Leaving.
Who am I here with?
Mr. Dobb.
And Mr. Dobb, what are you excited for this upcoming school year?
I'm just excited. I'm ready to have some fun.
That's all we have for you to say, Spanish River.
Hope you guys have an amazing senior year.
See you next time. Bye.
Books are on sale. The 2025 Tiburon Yearbook is welcoming back sharks old and new with a special 25% off sale. That's right, pre-order your 2025 yearbook for the discounted price of only $75. That's $25 off. Order by September 15th to lock in your yearbook at a discounted price at www.yearbookordercenter.com. Seniors, all senior pictures must be taken by December 17th in order to appear in the 2025 Tiburon Yearbook. Appointments are going fast. Make sure your appointment today at www.katie.com. Underclassmen pictures will take place in our newly upgraded Media Center on August 28th and 29th. All 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students will come down with their English class to have their yearbook picture taken. Dress coded rules apply for the yearbook pictures. Parents can pre-order your pictures at www.katie.com. Back to Ethan.
Homecoming is 1 month away and homecoming dance tickets are on sale on School Cash Online. Get your tickets now before the price goes up each week. Please remember, out-of-school guests must be approved. You can pick up that form in the suites. Guest tickets may only be purchased with cash at lunch. In-person sales start Thursday, August 15th in both lunches. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Collins in 1142 or Ms. Lawfer in 1140. Sharks, you can help support the Spanish River High School chorus by eating at Chipotle on Monday the 19th from 4 to 8 p.m. 25% off your order will be donated to the core department. Use the code 99H8VRT for online orders or tell the cashier you're supporting Spanish River Chorus. Back to Hadley.
If you are taking a Cambridge class this year, please be sure to join the grade level Google Classroom as there is a lot of import and information posted throughout the year. For seniors, class of 2025, the code is LDLNYYJ. For juniors, class of 2026, the code is PKX75J2. For sophomores, class of 2027, the code is JGKQYYA. For freshmen, class of 2028, the code is 3WSJUX3. Questions, see Ms. Gorin in the 1000 building before school or during lunch, or email her at mayor.gorin@palmbeachschools.org. Upperclassmen, please check your student email if you applied as an NHS officer for 2024/2025 school year. Congratulations to the new officers in representing Spanish River High School in scholarship, leadership, service, and character. That's all we have for today, Spanish River. Happy Friday Eve.
Bye.